2021 is a year of reflection na lang siguro sa atin na ano na bang nangyari sa Pilipinas after 500 years? At ano ba ang ating look forward to the next 500 years?
Mm. So that's
history. Ano ba? Ano ba? Exciting yung sinabi mo that there's gonna be an international conference on Christianity, not just coming to the Philippines, but this part of the world. What other things can we look forward to? Ano pang mga excitements natin?
We will be opening the first Museum of Philippine Early History in Butuan, Museo ng Sinaunang Kasaysayang Bayan in 2021.
Bakit Butuan?
Dahil siya lang yung, sa buong Pilipinas, siya yung may pinakamalaking material na nahukay, gunto.
Oh, really?
As in, it was an old civilization.
Sa lugar niya mismo.
Yes. The city government of Butuan, as the help of NHCP to restore the old Agusan capital, yun yung magiging museum. And then the portrayal of Lapu-Lapu in the present Liberty Shrine in Lapu-Lapu City will be, sabi natin, corrected dahil yung maskulado na bata na, well, according to the research, medyo age na siya, 60 plus years old na siya. Saka dapat tatuan siya. Because the warriors were tattooed. Yes, yun yung kasi mga medals nila. And this awareness of this recent awareness of our countrymen to the Boxer Codex, the tattooed Visayan warriors, was actually brought by Catriona Gray. Nung siya yung nag-Miss Universe, nagsuot siya ng Visayan warrior outfit. Kaming mga historian, hirap na hirap kaming pa-introduce sa kanila yung itsura ng mga ancestors natin. But Catriona Gray, isang rampa niya lang. That's why Catriona Gray's team.
Meron na siyang continue.
Yes. Actually, iniikot namin yung kanyang costume sa buong Pilipinas as part of our education about pre-colonial, the world of our ancestors.
Wala ba ano? What about a new history book?
Well, yan yung dapat nating abangan. So, to review the curriculum.
Yes. You are updating. You are helping update.
Well, I hope, because DepEd is part of the committee, so kailangan mag-adjust din tayo. Kasi ginagawa natin itong mga to physically, pero dapat sa formal education, pumasok din siya.